every level players have a hard time. You know, I'm still reminding Taylor that it's practice. It's whether you're playing great or not playing great, either of those themes shouldn't change your belief about yourself. Three missed forehands out of the last 47 shouldn't really matter. And you know, 45 great ones doesn't mean you just cured cancer either.